Hi folks, and welcome back. It's me, Lana, here at Team Schenk. I'm thrilled to have you with us again as we dive into the fascinating world of stainless steels and alloys. Today, I'm introducing you to UREA TP316L Modified, also known as Grade 14435UG, a stainless steel specifically designed for urea plant applications. But this isn't just another material. It's a solution that contributes to a larger global mission. Fertilizer production, powered by materials like this, plays a vital role in addressing some of the world's biggest challenges, poverty and hunger. Let's explore how. Fertilizers are essential for modern agriculture. They boost crop yields, improve soil health, and make food more accessible to millions of people worldwide. This is critical in combating hunger and malnutrition, especially in regions where food security is a pressing concern. More than that, fertilizers empower farmers by increasing their productivity and income, fueling economic growth in rural areas. They align with global development goals like zero hunger and no poverty, a mission we're proud to support here at Schenk Stahl. Producing fertilizers like urea requires materials that can withstand extreme conditions. That's where UREA 316L Modified comes in. This specialized stainless steel is engineered to handle the harsh environments in urea carbonate production. Its features include exceptional corrosion resistance, even in aggressive chemical environments, a fully austenitic microstructure for superior cleanliness and strength, durability under pressure, ensuring long-lasting performance in reactors and pipelines. By making fertilizer production more efficient and sustainable, this material helps farmers feed communities and support global food security. Let's take a closer look at what makes UREA 316L Modified so remarkable. Low silicon content and higher molybdenum levels for enhanced resistance. Tensile strength of 490 MPa and hardness of less than equals 192 HB for durability. Tested under rigorous conditions like the Huey test, ASTM A262C to ensure superior performance. It's not just a material, it's a solution designed for a better future. This grade is specifically tailored for urea plant interiors, including linings, pipes, and fittings. Components exposed to urea carbonate solutions, where corrosion resistance is key. Its exceptional properties make it a trusted choice in fertilizer production, supporting industries that help feed the world. At Schenk Stahl, we don't just supply heat-resistant and nickel-based alloys. We specialize in extraordinary materials like UREA 316L Modified that enable industries to tackle global challenges. We offer hot rolled plates, from 5mm to 150mm thickness, widths up to 3,300 mm, and lengths up to 14,000mm. Clad plates, starting at 6mm thickness. Pipes, fittings, and accessories tailored for urea plants. With precision CNC machining, water jet cutting, and laser cutting, we deliver customized solutions quickly and efficiently. Thank you so much for joining me today to learn about UREA 316L Modified and how it contributes to global food security. This grade isn't just a product. It's part of a solution that empowers farmers, supports communities, and helps fight poverty and hunger. At Schenk Stahl, we're proud to play a role in building a better future. If you'd like to learn more, visit us at www.schenk-stahl.de. And before you go, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more insights into high-performance materials. See you in the next video.